The latest round of UK-EU trade talks have wrapped up, but leaders say there's been little progress. With a bitter row brewing, EU chief negotiator Michel Barnier stressed the importance of trust between the two sides.
Trust and confidence are and will be key.
The UK has announced plans to break the Brexit divorce deal with new legislation. The Internal Market Bill would reduce EU oversight of trade between mainland Britain and Northern Ireland. Despite EU demands for the bill to be taken off the table, along with threats of retaliatory legal action, the UK says it's not backing down.
The UK government is committed to the implementation of the withdrawal agreement and the protocol. Vice President Shevkovic also requested that the UK withdraw its internal market legislation. I explained to Vice President Shevkovic that we could not and would not do that, and instead I stressed the vital importance of reaching agreement through the Joint Committee on these important questions.
The UK government argues the law will ensure easy trade between Northern Ireland and Britain, but critics say it could threaten the Good Friday Agreement, which promises no hard border between Northern Ireland and the Irish Republic.